Y'all like Prague? Okay. My name is Ropanuganti. These are some of the coolest friends in the world. We're gonna play a lot of music tonight, and we don't have a lot of time to talk, so you probably know the words to this one if you're a Prague fan. Either way, let's go.
We'll be right back.
2, and we're gonna just give me your best Ridley screams. I'm gonna point and count 1, 2, and it'll make it really, really happy. 3rd and Metroid Metal from last year giving me the idea to tribute a metal band. All right, this next song is from my favorite game of all time. I know, Sreya, you're probably watching. We play this all the time. It's really, really easy.
Thank you.
Again, we don't have a lot of time and we have so much prog to do. Humongous thank you, first of all, to our incredible bass player. He's also a wonderful singer and guitar player. Anthony Kraft, everybody! First time main stage. And we can't forget one of my oldest buddies and an incredible guitar player all the way from Canada, Christian Richardson. First time on stage. Now, the sweet man on keys is another friend of mine from Raleigh, North Carolina, Bao Wong. And potentially one of the farthest travelers to this beautiful MAGFest, an amazing prog musician. On the drums, Rahul Vanamali. And of course, I could not do this without my buddy from Seattle, Washington, the Klopster himself, Colby Dude! And I'd love to introduce to you one of the greatest voices of our generation, a video game legend, Jaehan Julia Hanshin! We're gonna sing a little song that goes out to my March Caprice friends.
What's left of me now?
Hey, Anthony, I don't feel like playing guitar anymore.
Well, I don't feel like playing bass anymore, bro.
Who plays bass here? Raise your hand. I'm just kidding, I like it.
I'm gonna sing a little song for you guys, is that all right? Who out there has heard about a little indie game franchise called Sonic the Hedgehog? Well, I'm gonna sing something from it. If you know the words, please sing along. Yeah. As you turn to me, 'cause what I have in my two hands is enough to set me free. I can fight the feeling to resist it over time, but when it's just too much to take, you sneak up from me. Is it me you say you're looking for?
Anyone know how to change those initials? All right, this is a prog experience, which means, yeah, there's a bunch of guitars, but We need some extra help from some brass players. Not yet. Colby gave me a look. We gotta wait. Y'all like Final Fantasy? I know my amazing friend Lacey Johnson does. How good was she? How good was Video Game Shredbencher? I know they like Final Fantasy. Well, we do too. We're gonna play a little song from one of them. Phones out. This is a really nice moment. Got a few more friends. All right, so this is Prague. Prague, some people don't know. It just means inclusivity. It means diversity. It means anyone's welcome as long as they like video games or throwing down and making fun music. So I'd like to introduce my incredible wife, the amazing Allison Martin Trombone of the Allison Martin Trombone Company. I'd like to introduce the incredible Eric Laddish of Split Screen that just played an amazing set at Belvedere. Who is there? And we're also so lucky to have Mariah Klingscales of Raspberry Pi. And my near dear friend, Bryn Sirti, is gonna sing a song with us. I'm so lucky to have all these wonderful people.
Let's do this.
This next one comes from a game I made my first concept album of in 2014, and my first MAGFest was 2015, so many of you know, I won't shut up about it, this is a decade-long dream, so thank you MAGFest again for having me. And thank all of you watching online or in person or in your comfy hotel rooms enjoying the show. Let's play more music. We'll be right back. Are you still out there? Good. Let's go. We're so close to beating Gigas, but we're gonna need some help. MadFest is amazing, but it's a fraction of the community. So I asked some friends around to bring in a little bit of reinforcements. And I think they delivered. So together we're gonna make a better BGM scene. Wave if you know anyone. Give it up for Christian. Thank you so much. Again, decade-long dream. I'm so thankful just to have my friends willing to play these crazy arrangements. We're so, so, so happy to be here. I'm not sure if war will save me, but thank you. All right, we're gonna play a song from my favorite game of the last few years, and it's really good. I think it symbolizes the show, which was the journey in the community, the people you meet who help you and support you. And for me, they're on stage, and the journey is the musical journey. Let's go. Sing along if you know the words.
We live.
To all my friends and family watching online, everyone, we're gonna take one of those pictures everyone takes real quick. Someone got a phone? Please call back. Everyone, you amazing people for playing with me. This dream show, I'm done. No more music. Everyone say Prague. We're gonna get someone else to hold it. You can also do this. Thank you so much again to MAGFest for having us. I have been coming for, this is my, 10 years ago? It's my first show with my amazing friends, and I'm so proud to be part of it. We're gonna be at Rock Island. You can get our merch. I dropped a new album today, The Dark Hunter Rises. It's Metroid, and a bunch of other stuff, Sitarcraft. You can check it out here. I think I'm supposed to get off stage. This is very cozy. Thank you again. Thank you, Pete Gillette, for filming, as well as all of you wonderful people here. Am I allowed to throw picks very carefully? I don't think I can make it. Sorry if I hit you. I genuinely am very sorry. If you come to me at the Rock Island, you can yell at me. Rest are at Rock Island. Thank you again.